The Gakuet Federation has demanded that Associate Mandur Sarpanch Ajit Pachal and others who allegedly assaulted activist Ramakant Konkar on 4th of June to be arrested, or they have threatened to move the court. Secretary of Gakuet Federation Rupesh Vareep said Sarpanch of Mandur Ajit Pachal and others who were allegedly involved in assaulting Ramakant Konkar have still not been arrested. He also stated that Sarpanch also abused Rama. He said, "This needs to be investigated using relevant sections of STSC Prevention of Atrocities Act 1989. The Sarpanch and Santandre MLA Francis Silveira have, however, denied their involvement in the incident. The complaint and counter-complaint have been filed with the police.
Rama Kankonkar and Arthur D'Souza Ache Ajosi Mandur cha Sarpanch Ajit Bakar va tacha vangdyani 4 June sakali 1:30 vajta कासा आमोरा बिल्डिंग हमोर अटैक किया गाकुवे फेडरेशन निषेध करता। अजीत बकाल हाने पब्लिकली रामा काणकोणकर हाका मारण केली, तका मारण करतना तेने तेजे कास्टाचे तेजे गाय मारली, बॅड वर्ड्स बोलले, तेजे कास्टाचो इन्सल्ट केलो, तका गावडो घाटी म्हणून हिणयले। हाचे एसटी आणि एससी प्रिव्हेंशन अटॉसिटी ॲक्टा अंडर इन्व्हेस्टिगेशन जावचे व अजित बाकाळ आणि त्याच्या वांगडी ज्यांनी रामा काणकोणकर आणि आतूर डिसोजा हाचे जो अटॅक केला त्यांना ताबडतोब अरेस्ट करचो, ही आमची मागणी असा सरकारा कडेन।
अभिजन श्यामचारी इन पण।